Hello everyone, once again early morning crafting with my coffee, much drink. yesterday I will make this hat with founding cross stitch piece, and I will make video about this, or previous video is about this, and after video I just decided to decorate this part. So I will glue flower with some dangling here and here, so it's hat to my friends. And that piece what I will used yesterday will have much more another cross stitch pieces, so I decided use these pieces. And today I will work on my new art journal. So yesterday I will prepare my fabric page, and I decided to use this you will see four cross stitch lily on this fabric page. So now I will glue, but I don't know, it will great to use maybe not all, but I will think. So what I will what you will see here, previous year I will coffee dyeing, rusting, and colored from some natural things, some fabric. So I decided to use this piece of this fabric on my page. So this is coffee dyeing fabric, this is blueberry juice, this piece is rusting fabric, and this I will color it on something, I don't remember. So anyway, and after I will make decorative stitching here, so you will see from red, dark red dress frame, this decorative stitching and this bubbles. So I now you won't use this lily flower glue here, so I will use my hot glue. Just once again, I like not glue all piece, but use glue only edges. So this is one. And I want that it will sew this all my decorative stitching. So this is the second. Thank you. So I will saw that many people used this decorative embroidery, actually decorative piece on drum journal, but I decided use this my decorative piece on I will glue on this way and after. So you will see, I just made spontaneous I will use it's here and I will have this left, but I don't want use this, and maybe I will use this on some another what I will do some on some another time. But this is what I wanted so on this page, and this my page also is fabric page, so it's two different fabric pages, and I just glue on fabric napkin, so I will make fabric decoupaging napkin on fabric. So I prepare this page, and I will work on another time on this page, but this on this time what I wanted made. And maybe I will use some paper dolls. So what I will use, because I will use paper doll here on this page and this page. So this is my first, actually this is my first page, and this is my next page. So paper doll here and paper doll here, but I don't want used often paper doll, so I will think what I will use. like I say, it's just spontaneous. Just spontaneous. So I will grab some old photo, what I found. Maybe I will use it. And this photo I will like. And it's great, looks great here, but once again I must make it some like so. Maybe it's okay. So what I will, okay, maybe I will glue, I will have some brown toilet paper, so maybe I will glue it somehow on this way. Okay, so I will like it and I glue it here. And once again I will glue. Edges of cross stitching. And now I will need some maybe wood. Okay, I will found word change, so maybe I will use it and I just cut this word. So just because this is small actually word, I will glue it on to map. Just here. And just cut this map. So it's still small. So maybe I will use some another piece, just contrasting, and this piece I will use. It's craft paper, as you will saw. So I will make some frame to my word, contrasting frame, and where I will put it, okay, maybe I will use some cardstock. Okay, I will use some cardstock. So I once again I will glue my word on cardstock. And used ink, vintage photo, to ink edges, smush on my finger. So now it's look like so, and I just glue it on my page. Where? Just maybe here. So my spontaneous page is ready. Just simple page, spontaneous. Nothing special. So I hope you will like, and I hope you will, if you will have some cross stitch, you will use this cross stitch on your journal, art journal, because this is ready art. So what someone made, so just easy to use on our journal. And what I want made, just frame it, this my photo on black marker. Okay, so my spontaneous page is ready. Morning art. It's finish. So I hope you will like this page, and I hope someone will have inspiration from this page. And now, as always, to the next video. Bye.